When Barack Obama delivers his State of the Union speech, the economy will be as strong as it's been in years. Take a look at what the State of the Union means in economic terms.